Gamers come in many shapes and sizes, kids, adults, aspiring esports professionals, streamers, and beyond. So my collected list reflects today's varied gaming landscape. I assure you the gamer or gamers in your life will be more than appreciative when they unwrap your gifts on Christmas Day. Now, if you're new to this channel, my name is Avin Alexa, and if you're interested in videos about online shopping deals and tech videos, start now by clicking the subscription button and also turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss out any info. Number one on the list, I've got the Nintendo Switch Lite. Its system is specifically designed for handheld gameplay, so players can easily jump into their favorite games wherever they may be. And it's a great option for those people who have lots of opportunities to play while traveling. Next up, I've got the NAF Elite Gun. Discover how trustworthy loved ones are by gifting them the means to shoot you with form of darts. The NAF blaster comes with a separate stock for stabilizing shots and a barrel extension for long distance targeting. The clip holds 12 darts at a time, so when firing darts, just stay away from the face. Yes, you know gamers love lots of headshots, just stay away from it because these are not zombies, okay? Next up, I've got the Sega Mega Drive Mini.
Sega.
What's wrong with me? Anyway, this iconic console from the 1990s is back in a sleek, and it kind of reminds me of my awesome childhood memories. With lots of legendary games lined up, which include Sonic the Hedgehog, Echo the Dolphin, Castlevania, and many more. Also, in addition, the classic console comes with two wired controllers so two players can re-experience the games that define the generation. Next up on the list, I've got the Ring Fit for Nintendo Switch. Explore a fantastical adventure world to defeat a bodybuilding dragon and his minions using real-life exercises. Yes, you heard me right. If that gamer in your life spends too much time on their backside, Ring Fit Adventure for Nintendo Switch is the perfect gift. Players will be traversing planes, attacking enemies, and replenishing health through jogging, shoulder presses, yoga, and more, all from the comfort of the living room. Also, if a gamer in your life loves working out, this is the perfect gift. Next up on the list, I've got the Oculus Rift S. The Oculus Rift S places gamers at the center of virtual reality's most pulse-pounding gameplay. See the action unfold all around you through the sharpest Oculus lenses to date, along with the next-generation optics. No external sensors, no complicated setup, just hands-on action and interaction with updated Oculus Touch controllers right out of the box. So step into the game and the future of the PC VR. Yep. Yes, you heard me right, it's the ultimate set. Next up on the list, I've got the Lego Land Rover. Whether you are buying for a youthful, next up on the list, I've got the PlayStation 4 Pro console. With upgrade graphics to 4K and a score of faster performance, I'm talking about intensively vibrant gameplay, stunning sharp movies, and incredible detail in every moment. Pair the console with incredible PlayStation exclusives like God of War, Horizon Zero Dawn, and Marvel Spider-Man. And what you have is Christmas and to log in into the New Year socket. Next up on the list, I've got the Razer Death Header Elite. This gaming mouse is updated to deliver even higher performance and more precise functionality. A next generation optical sensor, updated tracking, adjustable sensitivity, turnable weight, and a customizable RGB lighting are just some of the features that set this gaming mouse above the competition and can lift the esports gamer's performance to the next level. Next up on the list, I've got the Asus Swift 27 inch gaming monitor. From dozens, if not hundreds of monitors available, this 27-inch Asus Republic of Gamers Swift is the number one contender for the gaming throne. Any esports player or an amateur looking to rise to the top ranks will appreciate the 165Hz refresh rate and NVIDIA's GeForce Sync technology. The Log Swift delivers on its promise of the top-of-the-line monitor, and every gamer could benefit from the upgrade. Next up on the list, I've got the Resident Evil 2 board game. This is one of the greatest video games of all time, and now it returns in a tabletop form. This cooperative survival horror game sees up to 4 players to choose from, which include Ryan Kennedy, Claire Bristow, A. Wong, and Robert Kennedy, which is my favorite player. The gameplay includes venturing into the zombie-infested streets and buildings of Raccoon City in a desperate fight to escape the undead nightmare. This game can deliver an experience that captures the essence of the much-loved video game while offering new twists and turns. Next up on the list, I've got Need for Speed Heat. This white knuckle racer pits players against Palm City's local police force while battling their way into Street Racing's elite. Day by day, hunters compete in a Speed Hunter Showdown, a section competition where you earn bank to customize and upgrade a garage of high-performance cars. This is a return to form for Need for Speed and arguably the best racing game for 2019. Next up on the list, I've got the Logitech 1080p streaming webcam. We gamers need high-quality gear to stay ahead of the competition. This Logitech webcam is specifically designed and optimized for professional quality video streaming on social gaming and entertainment sites like Twitch and YouTube. There are two inbuilt microphones and background replacement technology that allows the streamer to integrate their live images right onto the stream. Next up on the list, I've got the SteelSeries Arctic 7 gaming headsets. This award-winning Arctic headset challenges everything you know about gaming headsets with completely overhauled audio, a new mic design with unmatched clarity, and improved comfort with material inspired by athletic clothing. And this is best for gamers who spend most of their time online. Last on the list, I've got the PSVR Mega Bundle. The VR is no joke and certainly no gimmick. The technology offers fun and immersive ways to play, and this PlayStation VR Mega Pack provides everything players need. And this comes with over 200 PSVR games to keep gamers occupied. Now that's it in today's video, and I thank you guys for the support. We just passed 1.67 subscribers today, and continue the support, and if you're new to this channel, please start now by clicking the subscription button right below so that you become part of the fam. Also, let me know what you think about this video in the comment section right below, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you think it was informative. And with that said, till next time, bye.